Shot clock's at three. Burns goes up over Yoli. And Toulson, the leading rebounder on the team. Outlets to Childs. Yoli's got four.
You see Yoli Childs went out, contested the shot, and then just released, just leaked out. And as Ed mentioned, when you're in your offense, whoever is rotated all the way up on top.
Here in Provo on our last Saturday night of the year. Yoli with some authority. He had two Golden Eagles near him. He went around both of them, and Childs was six.
Big physical dude at 275. He's 275, and his body fat is under 10%.
Suggs for three. And what an exchange. Haas into Childs, a one-hander to Suggs. About his passing ability. Look at that.
He said not only does he get the ball to the right guys.
Senior out of Lithonia, Georgia. Shot clock's at four. Asmus going to have to go up over Nixon and drops it in. Beautiful shot. Toulson to Yoli. Mufile working Childs. Left hand, Yoli just drops it in. It's a crazy on the rebound. Top 10 rebounding team in the country are these Golden Eagles. And we are tied at 42. Go over his outstretched hands. 16 points for Yoli. There's a Quasi on the drive, and he finishes at the rim. He's got 10. O'Banner back in. Beautiful pass, and Childs with a hammer dunk. A shot of the night.
And the help. As a Quasi was trying to help up. As he went to help up, then Yoli Childs slid in on that baseline, and then Nezakwezi was late getting back, and he just dunks right over the top of him.
Meeting that here tonight. Lazenby will go for a quick three and bury it. Driving on Nixon. Nixon goes down. Yoli comes out with it. Tough time for a turnover for the Golden Eagles. Haas for three. Bang!
And for Oral Roberts, they've really been crashing that glass.
Lazenby for three, and we're tied at 67.
Not a bad thing right there, as
you see Lazenby
knock.
Toulson to call his own shot here. Step back, got it! 22 for Toulson. Asmus for two, too strong. Outlet to Haas, will he throw it down? Yes!
It's going to be two shots each time. And you see Toulson saying, wait a minute, they're pressing.
Outlet to Haas. TJ for two more. What they've needed to do in the other areas. And they lead it by eight with time winding down. Baseline shot is no good by Burns. Tip back up and in. 23-point tonight for
23
Nezakwezi.
23 and 16 rebounds for Nezakwezi.
That's it. The Cougars win again. 79 to 73.